You're listening to Tech Forward. I'm your host, Cheryl Chotrani. I'm a tech founder, developer, investor, and an industry enthusiast, and I believe that diversity can transform businesses and improve the world we live in. The Tech Forward podcast is a place for tech entrepreneurs, executives, venture capitalists, and diversity champions to share their stories, insights, and visions of the future. Together, we'll discuss the path to improving representation for women, minorities, and other underrepresented groups. What challenges, strategies, and possible solutions will shape the road ahead? Let's find out together. Hello, listeners. Today I have a special treat for you. Welcome to the first bonus episode of the Tech Forward podcast. In an effort to give you bigger and better and more content, I'm going to be doing these bonus episodes periodically, probably about once a month or so. So look out for those. And we've released 22 episodes so far. Thank you so much to all of you for listening. Definitely, I've appreciated you reaching out to me. Many of you have sent your comments, feedback through our social media platforms or left ratings and reviews on Apple Podcasts. I definitely encourage those of you, if you're enjoying the show, please leave us a rating and review. It really helps me out to get your feedback and to hear from you about your thoughts on the show. And it also helps others to find us. It makes us more visible on the platform, and it definitely gives others a sense that this is a quality show and that you're getting something valuable out of it. So I would totally appreciate it. I also just launched a new Facebook page for the group. I know a little bit late to the game, but definitely find us on Facebook or at Tech for Podcast, and it'll just be a great place also for you to share your thoughts and feedback with us. I'll be forming a Facebook group to get more input from all of you, and would love for you to just connect with us on various social media. We're also on Instagram. We're on Twitter. So definitely find us and reach out. So we've released 22 episodes so far. You've heard the incredible stories of entrepreneurs, innovators, investors, and trailblazers that don't fit the mold of what society says a techie should look like. But they're here, they're crushing it, and I'm so excited to be able to share their stories with you every week. But I realize that despite the fact that you are hearing my voice every week on the show, I haven't really shared very much with you about my own story. And I thought, well, you know, maybe at least some of you might be a little interested to learn a little bit more about me. So like most of you listening, technology has shaped and affected nearly every aspect of my life. I grew up alongside the rise of the internet, lived through the Y2K hysteria, and watched the dot-com bubble burst. So right after college, my first job was working in the Interactive Services Group of American Express. And while I was there, I had the incredible opportunity to join the founding team of a tech startup that they launched called Workadia. And that company then spun off and became its own business, and it no longer exists. But that experience really forever cemented in me an admiration for the amazing power of technology. And I was just so grateful at that time and grateful now to have had that experience to be part of such an influential and globally impactful field. But after grad school, I decided to transition my career into media. That was another passion of mine. I've always loved media because of its global nature. And those of you who know me know I love to travel the world and explore. And I'm always kind of thinking outwardly about how I can connect with other people that are different than me. So I went into media just kind of enthralled by the power of media to shape the way that we see our world, how we see ourselves, and how we interact with each other. So I've worked and lived across four different continents. I've visited 52 countries, and I had the opportunity to launch TV channels all over the world, working for companies like MTV Networks and NBC Universal, and just enjoyed having that connectivity to people and content in various parts of the world. So I then realized that all of those things that I loved about media were also true about technology. So little did I know that the rapid disruption in the media sector would eventually lead me back into the world of tech. And since technology never stops evolving, I never stop learning. So from a 3-month coding bootcamp last year to developing a Udemy course on improving user engagement in digital products to launching 3 new products of my own and investing in a few others, I jumped full steam ahead back into the sector where I started, intrigued by the promise of innovation and rapid disruption. So now I've merged all of these initiatives in tech under one umbrella, my new company, Goodbyte Ventures, and we will continue to develop new products that have positive social impact. You can find out more about us on our website at goodbyteventures.com, as well as on Facebook and Instagram at Goodbyte Ventures. So as I moved deeper into the world of tech, I quickly realized that not everyone was equally welcomed into the sector. As a Black female, I didn't expect it to be easy. And I had been dealing with microaggressions and some outright blatant aggressions during my time in corporate America. But something felt a little bit different in the tech world. I found that many of the large tech companies, the large investors, and others seemed to make little or no attempt at all to address the issue of diversity or lack thereof. And I regularly found myself in situations where I was the only one that looked like me. And on top of that, I found barriers at every turn. I've had situations where I interviewed for jobs and was told that I don't fit, that I'm not quantitative enough, all of those things based on assumption. So like many of you, I just became very disillusioned by all of the false narratives, the assumptions, and often unnecessary barriers for women, people of color, and anyone else who isn't a straight white male. So what made me decide to launch this podcast? Well, I really wanted to connect with leaders in the industry that I could relate to and learn from their stories. And I thought that it would be wonderful to share their stories with you so that you could learn from them and be inspired by their stories as well. So here we are, 22 episodes in, and I'm just so overwhelmed by the incredible amount of support that I've gotten from all of you, my listeners. And I can't wait to share more episodes with you in the weeks and months to come. And one other thing that you should know about me, I'm a complete introvert. So, launching this podcast has been an incredible journey, but also definitely a leap of faith and a step outside of my comfort zone. So I really appreciate you joining me every week and supporting me. I would love to hear from you across all of our channels. Definitely send me your thoughts and feedback. Send me your questions. If you have a guest that you'd love to see on the show, any burning questions that you want answered, or just topics that you want me to cover, I am doing this for all of you. And so please let me know how we can better serve. So that's me, your host, Cheryl Chiltrani, signing off for now. See you on Wednesday. For all of you out there listening, thank you so much for joining me this week. You can find the links to everything we talked about today in my show notes at goodbiteventures.com. If you have any questions, comments, or feedback, please reach out to me on Twitter at TechForwardPod or on Instagram at TechForwardPodcast. Remember, you can also connect with me by signing up for my newsletter at goodbiteventures.com/tech-forward-podcast. That's bite with a Y. If you enjoy the Tech Forward podcast, please share a link with your friends over on the social media channels where you're most active. Also, please do consider writing a review of the show on iTunes or wherever you subscribe to the show. Reviews and social shares are one of the best ways for new listeners to find us. Thank you again for listening. See you next week.